Let's get one thing straight. I'm a very emotional person. Somebody raises their voice at me, I cry. I'm happy, I cry. I'm mad, I cry. And you genuinely thought I wouldn't cry watching Clannad? Clannad? Like, where do you all live? Although I gotta be honest, I didn't watch Clannad because I stumbled upon it. No, no, sir. I watched that beautifully heartbreaking anime because one of my best friends walks up to me and my other best friend and goes, "Hey, do you want to watch an anime that will psychologically destroy you?" And I went, "Hell yes, why not?" I don't know, the first episodes were all right. They were great, they were fine because, like, come on, it's a cute slice of life anime. What could go wrong? I want to answer my own question. Everything! Everything went wrong! So, like, I was stumbling through the very first episodes and I was like, "Aw, this is so cute." Then comes Fuko's arc, Nagisa's arc, Ushio's arc. Like, are they trying to psychologically destroy me more than I already am by myself? Because fucking hell isn't working! Okay, so Clannad is one of the most beautiful, gut-wrenching, heartbreaking animes I have ever stumbled across. But holy hell, it is challenging. It is like they throw so many things at you and you just don't know where to turn because wherever you turn, you're met with grief, sadness, tragic backstories, absent alcoholic fathers. And do not get me started on Clannad After Story because my therapist is gonna hear about this. Alright, folks, I'm gonna be making spoilers, so if you intend on seeing Clannad and you don't want the experience spoiled for you, I suggest you stop the video right here. However, if you have seen Clannad and have suffered just as much as I have, you know the feeling, that one feeling when you look at a character and you go, "Yep, he's a gunner. He's not gonna last two episodes." Yeah, that was me with Nagisa. I mean, just look at her. She's so cute, naive, gentle, kind-hearted. I was sitting there, bracing myself, thinking, "Oh my god. Oh my god." And let's not talk about the fact that it took me almost 2 months to realize that Gojo and Tomoya have the same voice actor. Yeah, 1 minute of silence for me, please. However, Clannad is not just about depression. Right, if you have reached this part of the video, thank you for sticking here while I was yelling out my grief months later. But yeah, no, seriously, Clannad is one hell of a story. It's about growing up, it's about coming to terms with some things, it's about closure. Clannad is a Gaelic term that comes from the word clan, which means family. And tell you what, this is what the anime is about, family. Whether you have found it or you haven't yet, you have your family out there somewhere, whether it's blood or not. Family is not always your mother, father, sister, brother, a grandmother, a grandfather. Family can be the people you surround yourself with, the people you know you can be yourself with. And you know those are the people who are gonna stick by your side no matter what. So here is my advice. Don't be afraid to be yourself. Because there will come people who are gonna be proud of you no matter what.